Jimmy was surrounded by his owners to animal care and control because he lost feeling in his back legs. He couldn't walk anymore. And they really didn't have enough money to spend to try to treat him or do anything for him. Unfortunately, the damage was done, and he'd been that way for several weeks, so it was very unlikely that anything at that point could be done to help him. But he's able to hold his bowels, and he's got a will to live, and he seems very happy. So Chris spearheaded a drive to raise money for a wheelchair so that we could get him up and rolling again and get him back out and walking and hopefully into a new home that somebody will love him and be able to help him with his needs and
get all his kisses.
Yep. So the chair is here. Let's try it on and see if he fits.
He's such a good boy.
Shadows on the wall. Don't you miss the big time, boy? You're no longer on the ball. I'm just sitting here watching the wheels go round and round. I really love to watch them roll. No longer riding on the lost in confusion. Well, I tell them there's no problem, only solutions. Well, they shake their heads and they look at me as if I've lost my mind. I tell them there's no hurry, I'm just sitting here doing time. I just had to